Welcome to the lower school musical.
We are so excited you are here to join us.
First through fourth graders have worked very hard to prepare an exciting musical adventure for you to experience.
The Jukebox Time Machine will feature many songs from past musical eras.
Artists like Madonna, Joni, Ella Fitzgerald, and more.
We hope you will enjoy the show as much as we do.
Buckle up and get ready for a musical ride through generations.
Everybody sing along.
Step one.
Put a quarter inside.
Step two.
Go on a time machine ride.
Step three.
Choose a record to spin.
Step four.
Let the party begin.
With the Jukebox Time Machine. It only takes a quarter to
Did it work?
I think it worked.
Are we there?
I think we're there.
Guys, where is there?
Yeah, what decade is this anyways?
Well, kids, it seems you made it to the Jukebox Limbo Land.
Who are you?
Hi, I'm Roxy. I'm your personal time machine tour guide. I'm here to lead you on your journey.
Whoa, that's cool. Nice to meet you.
So that we actually get to a new decade.
Well, first I'm gonna need to fix up this jukebox. It seems to be having a bit of a glitch.
Noah,
are you saying we broke it?
Hold your horses, Eager Beaver. No need to flip your wig.
Huh?
What does that mean?
Oh, that's just toys talk. It seems you went a little farther back in time than meant to.
going to be a blast.
I know, right?
I think this is definitely not like our usual music class.
That's for sure.
But wait, I have a question. What's a Nickelodeon?
Aw, that's just another name for a jukebox.
That one?
Kinda, except it made music with a needle and a vinyl disc.
And it definitely didn't travel through time.
Haha. Are we ready now? I've got a quarter.
Yeah, I'm ready. I can't wait.
I wonder where it will take us.
It's the 1960s, kids!
Roxy!
You haven't aged a bit.
I know, it's time machine magic. Out of sight, isn't it?
No, I can see you just fine.
No, I mean, can you dig it?
Like a ditch?
Aw, never mind. Let's just get some music.
Yeah, what was popular in the 60s?
Well, one of the most groundbreaking events was when a new band from England performed on the Ed Sullivan Show.
Wait a second, that sounds familiar.
I think we heard about it in music class.
Introducing the Beatles!
The Beatles!
She loves you, yeah!
No doubt about it, the Beatles really rocked.
Yeah, that was great.
I wonder where we're going next.
Who's got a quarter?
I do.
Well, hurry up and put it in the jukebox.
And away we go.
Welcome to the 1930s, kids.
What kind of songs were in the 30s?
Without a doubt, swing music was all the rage.
That sounds fun.
Yep, I must say, the 1930s was one of my favorite times.
Now I am really excited.
All right, here we go. Good is music if nothing else that makes the tune complete.
Ain't the melody, it ain't the music. There's something else that makes the tune.
Toodaloo, kids. I gotta run. Catch you on the flip side. Guess who's back?
Hi, Roxy.
So where are we now?
We're in the 1970s, gang. The era of disco balls and platform shoes.
What are platform shoes?
Imagine walking around with 6-inch blocks of wood under your feet.
That sounds tricky.
And don't even get me started on how hard it was to boogie.
Boogie?
Yeah, boogie. Get down, get funky, shake your groove thing.
Now I'm really confused.
It means dance, like this.
That's hilarious. That's how they danced?
Try it, kids. It's fun.
Okay. Might as well.
Wouldn't it be easier with music?
You got it.
Thank you. Okay, I'm convinced. I love to boogie.
And I love to get down.
But I'm still not sure what a groove sing is.
Ha ha ha.
So we did the 60s, the 70s, I guess the 80s are next.
I bet you're right. Let's do it.
Welcome to the 80s, everybody.
Do you think we'll get to dance again?
Of course you will, but this isn't the 80s.
It's not?
Oh no, Daddy-o, this is the 1950s.
And what's it like here?
Let me see. It's the time of hula hoops, poodle skirts, leather jackets, and pompadours. You can hop into a T-Bird and cruise on down to the malt shop to grab a burger and fries before you split for the sock hop.
Whatever you say, Roxy.
So what are we singing?
There are so many choices. There's Lollipop, Peggy Sue, Good Golly Miss Molly.
Which one should we do?
Here's an idea. How about a song that mentions all of those?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sounds like an awesome party.
I'm definitely ready for a burger and fries. How do we get to the malt shop?
If only we had a T-Bird.
We don't need a T-Bird, guys.
We don't need a T-Bird, guys. We got something even better.
The jukebox time machine.
Here we go.
Like, welcome to the 80s, dudes. It's like the most totally tubular time ever.
We were just hanging out in the 50s.
It was fun there.
So where are you now, Roxy?
Welcome to the 1990s gang.
Tell us about it.
So use it, that's what it's for, that's what it's for.
Go inside for your finest inspiration. Your dreams will open the door, open the door.
It makes no difference if you're black or white, if you're a boy or a girl. If the music's pumping, it will give you new life. You're a superstar, yes, that's what you are, you know.
Marlon Brando, Jimmy Dean, on the cover of a magazine.
Grace Kelly, Carla Jean, picture of a beauty queen.
Jean Kelly, Fred Astaire,
Ginger Rogers, dance on air.
They had style, they had grace.
Vita Hayworth, gave good face.
Lauren, Catherine, Lana, too.
Betty Davis, we love you.
They lead with an attitude.
Fellas that were in the mood.
Don't just stand there, let's get to it. Strike a pose, there's nothing to it.
Good one. Look at mine.
Here's one.
My turn.
How about this?
What's that?
I have no idea.
Is it a waitress?
It's someone you know.
Is it Roxy?
It's Roxy.
Hey, where is she anyway?
She must be at our next stop.
Then let's get there. I'm putting a quarter in.
Sounds good.
Thank you.
Welcome to the 80s, dudes. It's only the most totally tubular time ever.
What does totally tubular mean?
Like, duh, it's only the most...
Ring, ring.
Sorry, I have to take this. Hello, Roxy here. Hey, homegirl, sup? Oh, snap, that's like mad legit, like totally fresh. Right, right, all that in a bag of chips.
Roxy, did you forget about us?
That's like gnarly.
Roxy, we're ready for our next song.
Oh. Hey, Tiffany, I have to peace out. Like, call me later, okay? Okay, bye-bye now. Sorry, gang, I had to take that phone call.
That's the biggest cell phone I've ever seen.
Eh. But you know what else was big in the 80s?
What?
What?
Pac-Man, MTV, hairstyles, and this song.
Just a city girl, born in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere.
Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere.
Everybody wants a thrill, paying anything to roll the dice, just one more time.
Some will win, some will lose, some were born to sing the blues. Another movie never ends, it goes on.
Lasts a long time.
I'm excited to see what's next.
I've got a quarter.
Then put it in.
Welcome to a new century, kids.
A new century? Really?
That's right. We're in the early 2000s.
And what's happening in music now?
Everything from rock to hip-hop to country and R&B.
I love country music.
And I love hip-hop.
Let's not forget about pop.
That's right. Pop music is still at the top, and stars are being discovered everywhere.
Like YouTube and iTunes?
Exactly. And who remembers American Idol?
I do.
Me too.
I think I've heard of that.
Well, songs like this are the results of shows like that.
Grew up in a small town, and when the rain would fall down, I'd just stare out my window,
dreaming of what could be, and if I'd end up happy, I would pray.
Trying hard to reach out, but when I tried to speak out, felt like no one could hear me.
Wanted to belong here, but something felt so wrong. So I'd pray,
I could break away.
I'll spread my wings and I'll learn how to fly. I'll do what it takes to touch the sky. Give me a wish, give me a chance, give me a change, and break away. I'll
wanna feel the warm breeze, sleep under a palm tree, feel the rush of the ocean.
Get on board a fast train, travel on a jet plane far away,
and I can go.
Does this mean we've been everywhere?
Let's see, we've been through the 40s to the 60s.
Next was the disco and the song from the 50s.
So the only thing that's missing is the music in the new century?
That's right. I bet this one will be extra special.
Oh, you got that right. I saved the best for last.
Roxy, does that mean this is the end?
Yes, unfortunately, all good things must come to an end.
Roxy, we sure are glad we had you to lead us on this journey.
It just wouldn't have been the same without you.
Ah, gee, you kids are aces.
Thanks, Roxy. You're the best.
Let's never forget the music we heard on the Jukebox Time Machine.
Second graders! Bow for everybody that performed, please.
I just want to extend an extra special thank you to all of the adults who made this happen. We have Jamie Piazza, Vanessa Holmes-Silverman, Sean Rybeck, Derek Silverman over there, and all of our amazing teachers. Thank you so much. This is such a special tradition and a really wonderful time of the year. We're so happy you were able to make it out today. I want to mention some pickup logistics before we go. Families, please, if you are taking your child with you from here, please make sure to make contact with your child's teacher. We're going to dismiss students first, so if you can head to the classrooms and just make sure that everybody knows where everyone is going today. Shuttles will continue to run until about 2:40, 2:45-ish, and then we need to resume normal bus service. Thank you so much for supporting that, our transportation that way. So we'll dismiss students first. JK and K, feel free to go back to class. Thank you so much, everyone. First and second grade.